There are other things that I'm either skeptical about or dubious about when it comes to Google Glass. The social interaction, I think, is a big problem. This idea that you've got in between you and another person a screen that's clearly in the way. And it's something that, as I'm standing here today, and again, this is my first experience with Google Glass, but it is quite distracting to have this block of glass right here in front of your eye at all times.